9.5. So what he is asking? Construct a right angled triangle where PQR. Which triangle it is?
PQR.
Which angle is 90 degree?
Q.
Q.
Angle Q measures is 90 degree. Where measure of an angle Q is 90 degree and QR is equals to 8 cm and PR is equals to
10 cm.
Angle is 90 degree. Here I will write the Q. So the base what he has given, QR is given. So QR is 8 cm and this one hypotenuse. The side which is opposite to the
right
angle is called as
hypotenuse.
So the value of hypotenuse is given, it is 10 cm. How much it is?
10 cm.
10 cm. So draw with me a base QR. Q and R. Drawn? Okay.
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Take 1.5 cm measure in the compass. 1.5 cm. Taken? Keeping on Q. Keeping on Q, draw an arc that is semicircle. Draw semicircle. Don't alter the value. उसे change मत करो. 1.5 ऐसे रहने दीजिए. 1.5 measure you have taken na in the compass. Take that much only. Don't change its value. Then, so this point you got the this intersecting point to the line, arc with line. Keep on this point and cut this arc. Same 1.5 cm. Again, one more time you cut it. Same that 1.5 cm. Again you cut one more time. Is it equals? Three times you cut. 1, 2, 3. Is it cut here?
Yes.
Is it equal to the line? Okay. Now, these two intersecting points you got in the arc. On arc, you got two intersecting points. Don't change that value, 1.5 cm. Keep here and draw an arc upside, keeping on this point. Upside, keeping on this point, draw an arc. And keeping on this point also, you draw an arc such that it should cut the previous arc. Now show me your notebooks. Without making noise. Very good. Yes, nice. Nice. Ha. Here you got one intersecting point na? Here you got one intersecting point. So with the help of scale, with the help of scale, join this one. Okay. Is it connected directly to that point Q? Is it connecting? Yes. Is it connecting directly to the point Q or not, checking?
Yes, sir.
Yes, na?
Yes, sir.
What we marked first arc, na? That is 60 degree. What we marked this first arc, that is 60 degree. What we marked the second arc, that is 60 plus 60, 120 degrees. So of this 60 will become 30. So 60 plus 30, so it becomes the 90 degree. So it is called as construction. So yesterday we directly marked with the protractor. But today we constructed 90 degree. We constructed 90 degree. Okay. So this is how much we taken? 8 centimeter. Draw a long line for this. Now how much measure we have to take? 10 centimeter in the compass. How much measure? 10 centimeter in the compass. Now. Keeping on point R, cut this line. Mark an arc such that it should cut the line which is drawn from that perpendicular line which is drawn from the cube. So you get an intersecting point. You name it as the P. You name it as
P.
P. Now join P R. Join P R. Now show me. How many have you did? 1, 2, 3. Very good. Nice. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All?
Sir.
All did?
Yes, sir.
Correctly came, na?
Yes, sir.
If it not comes 90 degree, you try once again.
Sir.
Very good.